GCW Collision Friday Night on MEN.
One.
Two.
6.
Thank you.
my head loving me. Because I know I do. Every day in every night. I know I'm lost control. I can't crush this.
What the hell? One Indian became so angry that, where's this man? What the hell? Where's this man? I have never seen this man with this poster now. And it's just I thought the angel came to work on champion one Indian. Thank God that I'm the champion. And now do it the right. What is happening? Watch out! She urges me to do the American version. Let's see. She can do it. Yeah, that's what we mean. You have to do it. Sheldon Duncan. What the hell?
What the hell?
Is there a zombie?
Yeah. ever seen. To cut away from my unfolding horror, but he could not undo what I had seen. But never spoke of it again. Two more hapless citizens of the new post-traumatic stress worldwide disorder.
Thank you. 1. Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your new World Heavyweight Champion, Mark Hancock. That's right, homies, it's just the beginning of a new era, the debut of my era, the era of Mark Hancock, because I'm the only World Champion, and I approve myself as the ultimate dominant wrestler in PWP. That's why I have my celebration party tonight, so stand up for your new World Heavyweight Champion, and show me some respect, because right here, I own everybody in this arena. So, speaking of respect, I will tell you a little story about my brother. You see, that title then the fans call the Omega World title. I have paid him that title, and I doesn't like the face. Then I have paid him this title 2 days before our separation in Federation Online. That make me sick. Because after this comma that man have turned my back. Please has also turned your back for being a bad guy. That's also make me sick. That's a sign of disrespect because a man can't turn his back on his brother. So now I have take this title for showing also to the world. Then you are in for promotional as Gizza. And then you will lose once again your next world title match against me. And I will never give you or pay you a title again. Because I'm the World Heavyweight Champion, and I will not let you hit me, just like you have did 5 years ago, Jay. I need to give you and I will give you the lesson. And that's why I will beat you at Killzone. I will join with this title, and I will work out with this title, because I'm the ultimate, most dominant World Heavyweight Champion in the history of pro wrestling.
Mark, I have not hit you because of this title. I have given you the money to pay me the title. Did you remember that? Did you know what I have hit you 5 years ago? But wait, you can't remember. You have hit me in my face before this. And 5 years ago I have shut my mouth because you're my brother. But 5 years ago I was a kid. And remember, you have made a mistake. That's why I have hit you. Because of you we have lost the tag team titles that night. Did you remember that? No, that's a sign of disrespect, Mark, and I want you to know that I'm not a interpromotional ass kisser just because I'm a world champion in some others' promotions. What are you trying to say? What are you trying to do? 'Cause I know that you know that.
gentlemen, please welcome my guest of this time, the PWP owner radar podcast. So tonight, podcast, if you're here, it's because you have say to them all, then you will reveal us the name of the stipulation for your match tonight between you and Booby Bugs. And everyone here want to know who is the stipulation.
Listen, JC, with a stipulation or without a stipulation, that will not change the fact that tonight I will kick Booby Bugs' ass. But I have think about what I will say now, and I have decided to have a little great match. Why we will not have a chance match? Because the stipulation of that match will be a chess match.
One,
I've been next to every the Killzone winning World Heavyweight Champion Mike Hancock in the Fantasy title in a death match, a C4 explosive death match against his brother, and it will be a huge pay-per-view. Mike Hancock versus Jay Hancock at the next pay-per-view at Killzone.
Oh! Thank you. three.